Happy day, my dear kids. Hope you all understood the concept of addition in chapter 3. Today we are going to see chapter 4, subtraction. Number bond is related to addition and subtraction. Today also we are going to use number bond for subtraction. Look at the picture, children. How many children are standing? Totally, 7 children are standing. Both boys and girls are standing together. Shall we separate them? Take away girls from the group. How many girls are there? 2 girls are there. If you take away 2 girls, then remaining how many boys are there? 5 boys are there. Listen carefully. We have taken away 2 girls from the group. After taking away 2 girls from the group of 7, then remaining is 5. So 7 minus 2 equal to 5. Whole, 7 is whole, 2 is part, whole minus part equal to part. Look at the next image. 8 birds are sitting on the rope. Listen carefully. 8 birds are sitting on the first rope. From that, 3 birds fly away. How many birds fly away from the rope? 3 birds fly away from the rope. After 3 birds fly away from the rope, remaining how many birds are there sitting on the rope? 5 birds are there which are sitting on the rope. How many birds are sitting on the rope now? 5 birds. How many birds fly away from the rope? 3 birds. Therefore, from 8 birds, 3 birds fly away, then remaining is 5. 8 minus 3 makes 5. 8 is whole, 3 is part, whole minus part equal to part. Look at the next image, children. 3 frogs are sitting on the leaf. The leaf is on the water. If they want to reach the land, then what they have to do? They have to jump from the leaf which is on the water. No frog is ready to jump away from the leaf. 3 is whole. Nothing is ready to jump. So 0. 3 minus 0 equal to 3. Whole minus part equal to part. Most important keywords which we use in word problem are minus, subtract, take away. These are the important symbols which we used in subtraction. And the symbol for minus is hyphen. This symbol is used to denote subtraction. We have used number bond formula whole minus part equal to part for subtraction. Hope you all understood the concept of subtraction. If you want to see the videos of number bond and addition, subscribe the channel Red Hot Spicy Samuel and watch the videos from playlist. Thank you, dear sisters.